Now entering the temple. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Is it because you suck?
Maybe. And oh. It's just. It's
go on. It's what?
It's boring as fuck.
Yeah, BAP is pretty boring.
Yeah, I'm playing Mercy, but for some reason Mercy is like more relaxing. It's not like boring.
What's relaxing? Because you don't have to aim.
Well, yeah, no shit.
Well, why'd you say for some reason it's relaxing then, and then you say no shit, huh? 100%. Huh? Good to be back. Speak up.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
So are you gonna...
What?
Why are you talking the entire time but not walking?
Because I was deciding what to play. And because I late spawned... Don't worry, I have their ball pinned down.
Their Widow Mercy main.
I can't rest it. Yo, we don't have a front line, so.
Yo, ball half on point. Ow.
Go get the fucking Widow.
Oh, we have a Mercy on her.
Why is everyone dying?
Yo, can you?
Can I what? I have the most ult charge.
This game is so sick.
It's not my fault someone got picked. Let's be honest here. There's a 5v5.
Yeah, I didn't say it was anyone's fault.
There's a 5v5.
I just said I hate this game.
Because I had their ball at 0 HP the whole time.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, their ball's won. No, I'm not. I'm actually really. Oh, what the fuck? There's just a Widow up there? She dies, right? All right, punish. No, I wouldn't have died there. But there's a Widow just above me. See, look at that. The perfect ball counter. Ow.
Can you counter the Widow now?
I can, actually. Yeah, I hold left click and then she can't shoot me. I can make the jump. I'm clearing the mines. Zarya's one. Someone wants to shoot at her.
I got it. Oh no, she's getting bombed. I'm
here. Nice. Oh fuck.
Oh, Mercy's still main.
They have window. No left main. Yeah, probably just walk with our Zarya. Help her, help her. Go, go, go.
Okay, I'm going.
We're three up right now. Kerbal, we should back now.
Oh, dude, he's so lucky.
They still have grass?
That's scary, but we have Blade. Why can I never jump on anything? Can you even make that jump? Is that physically possible?
Do they still have... Yeah, they're
don't worry, we got a trade. I can make it so they don't touch point for a while.
I'm coming out with Belt. Oh, nice people.
See, they can't touch point.
I'm not
speed. Oh, fuck! Yo, ball is like half. Oh. Wait, I'm on my ult. Yo, ball really low?
Right,
do I need my ult? I don't need my ult, right? Wait, I pressed the wrong button.
Take some damage from the mine. Ball, take some damage from mine.
Wait, I can use this.
You actually ult?
Yeah, I pressed the wrong button!
Oh. That's
what they all say.
Not a good look.
Yo, they went fucking hog to counter me. You see this? You see the potential I'm putting out here?
Okay, I can actually probably use mine for the entrance.
There's an Ash left side just shooting me. That was toxic.
Zenna's bottom right. They're going bottom right. All of them. Right. They're ready to bubble me.
Oh, fuck. So you're saying the reason we lost on Blizzard World was because you were on map?
Honestly, probably. Their best was like 10 times better than me.
Damage increase. Ah, shit, I'm sorry.
Not a good
Wait, are they running it down mid now?
I think mid. Yeah, okay, never mind.
Oh shit, no.
You're so lucky we have a Zarya to save your life. Maybe I should be a Bastion main. I'm going in. I'm not going in anymore.
I'm with you, Gen.
Okay, I
can come in. I can come
right
now.
Go.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, there's Ash. I left that. Hold on. No! They're capping!
It's just... Touch break.
They got 2 ticks.
Performance, the fact that they didn't hard steamroll us is...
Yeah.
Well, it's because I was on the Bastion. They were scared. Remember that one time when you guys all died up front, and then I was just solo on the point, but the Zarya and Ball couldn't touch because I eviscerated them with my Gat? And then they bap walted me? See how much space that is?
Wow, good job. We nano blade.
No, what we do is our Genji starts Symmetra, and one of you goes Orisa or Ryan, and then he teleports me up on the high ridge, and then he goes Genji.
Okay, look, I admire the creativity, but...
What the fuck?
I don't know if that's the plan, they can kind of just LOS that.
Yeah, but because they're LOSing, we get a bunch of space.
But then we're stuck up there.
No, I just have to be there and everyone else moves up. See?
No,
he's with it. He's with the plan.
God, bro.
No. I'm trusting.
In the ass.
Oh, yo! Okay, this is looking 28.
Okay, Ryan, you have to move forward. The Orisa can stay with me.
Yes, sir.
Or vice versa. See, look at all the space we got.
Yo, Simpson, you can come TP from their high to here. Like, from there to where I am.
Yeah, when you have TP, team P me. Alright, let's go point. They're all stuck.
Ryan is the one here.
I'm dropping down. Is that me?
Okay, Ryan.
I'm trying. No, help!
Loser, huh?
Alright, I'm not limping you. I'm
getting
you.
You didn't do that anyways. See, you should. Who was the one that wasn't with the plan? It was you, Sneaky. And did the plan work with flying colors? Yes, it did.
Yeah, where are we to be?
Just top ridge. Top ridge first, and then take space up here. TP me up, Symmetra. Above you.
Oh, shit, man.
Doesn't matter, I killed him. Yeah, you take space.
It's fine, I got the big lamp. Oh my goodness gracious, kill me! No, this game is not real, you guys.
Sneaky, I want an apology.
This isn't real. This isn't
I want
real.
An
this
apology.
Isn't...
I want an apology.
This isn't...
Apologize!
Play of the game.
Rip.
Nice.